Did there need to be an app for that? Hey everybody, I'm Patrick Jones and welcome to Buzz 60. Okay, so there's this app out called Blacksocks, and it's more boring than being a cameraman for C-SPAN. What happens is for $189, you'll get 10 pairs of socks with a microchip in them and a sock scanner. When you scan your socks in, the app will tell you when you've made a match.
Whoopity-doo!
The app will also tell you which sock goes on what foot, and I'm assuming will also explain you how to tie your shoes. Another feature of the scanner is that it'll tell you when you've had a sock for too long. But don't people already know when they've had socks too long? Who wants a computer judging them for being lazy and cheap? Sure, it's clear I'm not really for this app, but their CEO already responded to naysayers. He says the app is a gadget and it's fun, which is probably the saddest thing I've ever heard. If you're looking into socks for fun, it's time for some big changes. Get yourself a dog, ice cream, whatever, something. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.